Veteran actor Nasiruddin Shah says documentary cinema has the power to bring about a change in the society, while Rajkumar Hirani, who is busy in post-production process of his upcoming film Sanju, based on the life of actor Sanjay Dutt, has said that there are still unsaid or undiscussed issues that he hasn't been able to show in PK. Actors were present along with eminent filmmakers like Nandita Das and Rahul Dholakia on the panel discussion hosted by the Indian Documentary Foundation. The panel discussion was conducted by Javed Jafri, actor and co-founder of Good Pitch India, a non-profit organization that supports documentary filmmakers. They also launched a campaign called Films for Change. Good Pitch India has also selected four socially relevant documentary films: Climbing Uphill, Her Song, Missing Girls and Writing with Fire, whose filmmakers will be introduced to corporate companies, NGOs, campaigners, philanthropists, etc. at an event. The event will take place at National Center of Performing Arts on the 4th of April and will be moderated by Kiran Rao.
See, certain subjects will be more engaging if they are done in a fiction format. And certain subjects would be able to probably say more in a documentary format. Like, what I want to do, actually, I'll tell you. I had met PK, and PK was the only film, actually, which started the reverse, as Javed was saying, where I wanted to talk about God and religion. But in the journey of making that film, I ended up realizing that I ended up talking very little about it. There's so much to talk about God and religion that you cannot actually, in a fictional film format, say how much you want to say. Because in a fiction format, you are expected that you have to sugarcoat your story, entertain them, and still manage to say what you want to say. So at some stage, I do want to make a documentary. I think I've said a lot of unsaid things. There are lots unsaid in PK. So I want to do a documentary where you can bang on straight face, say what you want to say. But in a film like Sanju, I think it's more engaging as a fictional film where you see another actor doing it. If you were to simply pick up a mic and say, okay, here's a man who did drugs, who had a gun, who did this thing, it's boring.
I have always had a question mark in my mind about the kind of social change that can be brought about by cinema, to tell you the truth. Though I've been part of so many so-called films which have attempted that. But what has never been a question mark in my mind is the importance of documentary cinema. And I really feel that if any cinema can bring about change, it is documentaries. And that is why I am very happy and privileged to be here today. And I congratulate Javed and Sophie for this initiative that they have taken to encourage documentary filmmaking and to pass on the message that you sirf majboori ki wajah se hi documentaries nahi banani chahiye. You have to make documentaries on subjects which matter, which you feel matter to you. And in general, I think that seems to be happening in the field of filmmaking, small filmmaking, and experimental playwriting as well these days.
I don't think things have to be this or that. There is a place for fiction, there's a place for short film, there's a place for documentary. All of this can exist and should exist. The point is that all the rest exists, this hasn't found its space. So when we are here championing the cause of documentaries, it's not for or against fiction film, like in books. So you have fiction stories, you have non-fiction, you have short stories, and all of them should exist.